As well. I think it's really gorgeous. Wow. Okay, I have to check out the guys. Wait.
No, I don't know. But Dabboo and Manisha are my friends. And this is a tradition that always happens every year. This year is special because it's 20th anniversary. It's really nice to be here and always support them. They've always been there for us. So I'm just happy for them.
Sorry? May excited who I'm always excited to see the lovely pictures that Dabboo clicks and to see what's gonna be, you know, this year, you know, in the calendar. Oh, the guys, I have to say I really like John. I think it's very cool. Thank you.
Candy floss. Okay, so my favorite photo female is Sonakshi, क्योंकि उसने जो इतना cool चश्मा पहना है ना, she looks awesome और मैं खुद एक चश्मों का दीवाना हूँ.
Favorite female?
Yeah.
Sonakshi, because she's a friend and I love her as a human being, so basically she's my favorite.
And ladkon mein Bachchan saab, because unke jaisa handsome.
Who copied me?
Maybe he's an amazing human being and he's a fantastic. Wo all rounder stylish aadmi hai, abhineta hai, and he's my favorite.
He's my favorite too.
Ye 10th saal hai, haan. हमारे बच्चे 10 साल के हो गए. Seriously, but I must tell you one thing that Dabboo को हम बहुत पहले से जानते हैं. मेरा पहला photo shoot Dabboo ने किया था. Oh God, that was crazy. I think almost 18 साल पहले हम बच्चे थे तब. अगर ये बच्चे थे तो हम बच्चों के बच्चे थे. So
Dabboo.
I know. So it's been a great experience with Dabboo. Seriously, yeah. Wish him all the best. Lots of love.
We are not ready. We are ready. Chalna.
Inside the house.
Yes, male and female. बहुत सारे यार बता सकता हूँ यार. I like Sharuk. I like Karthik, Akshay, Varun. Of course, Alia is there. Tiger Shroff is there. So I like all. Ma'am. Male, female, best picture. Shahrukh Khan. She's a Shahrukh fan. वहाँ देखें. अच्छा यहाँ देखें. Okay, आए. ये पूछता इधर है, देखें उधर कैसे है. हाँ क्या चीज़? बहुत अच्छा लगा. Every year it's a different concept, so it's nice. मज़ा आता है. अच्छा लगता है. बहुत सारे आ रहे हैं. अभी सबसे बेस्ट है कलम. वेब सीरीज चालू हो रही है, मेरा ख्याल है भाई मार्च इट विल रिलीज कर ले तू भी मोहब्बत सीजन 3, एक ऑन एयर है, लाइव है, इन्वेस्टिगेशन है रॉस नाउ पे, सो दैट्स गोइंग ऑन. थैंक यू. सो दिस इज लाइक वी हैव टू मूव अहेड. इज देयर अ क्यू फॉर दैट? साइड में चलो, वी विल गिव देम अ चांस टू टॉक.
Thank you. और डब्बू का 20वां साल है which is amazing but I think for me Dabboo Ratnani's calendar is always special क्योंकि जब मैंने मॉडलिंग करना शुरू किया था तो डब्बू ने मेरा पोर्टफोलियो पहला पोर्टफोलियो was done by Dabboo Ratnani and that too I won through some contest क्योंकि I could not afford the cost of a portfolio by Dabboo Ratnani so I had actually gone through a contest and I had won that and he had done my portfolio as a winning prize so uske baad to be on his calendar fourth time now is really amazing and I think every time you know we try to do something different from the last shot try to beat what we've done already so it gets very tricky lekin is shot ke liye Dabboo ne mujhe subah 5 baje uthaya hai aur 5 baje uthkar ठंडे पानी में डाला है तो हम लोग वी गो थ्रू अ लॉट फॉर हिम बट देन ही मेक्स अस लुक सो गुड एट 5 एएम इन द मॉर्निंग सो नथिंग लाइक इट मैं सच बताऊँ तो मैं ये बच्चों के पूल में हूँ अभी क्योंकि लेवल वाटर का कम होता है तो मैं बैठ पा रही थी वहाँ पर तो मैं एक्चुअली किड्स पूल में हूँ यहाँ पर एंड उसके बारे में क्या बताऊँ मैं चिल कर रही हूँ सी ऑफकोर्स यू नो ट्रेलर आई थिंक आपकी फिल्म की एक झलक होती है तो अगर लुका छुपी की झलक लोगों को पसंद आई है एंड एक्चुअली द रिस्पॉन्सिबल हैज़ बिन फैबुलस इट्स टच ऑलमोस्ट 50 million व्यूज ओवरऑल एंड दैट्स आई थिंक मैसिव इट्स मोर देन व्हाट आई हैड एक्सपेक्टेड एंड इट्स फास्टर देन व्हाट आई हैड एक्सपेक्टेड सो Yeah, people are loving it and I'm really glad because that's exactly what the film is. And I'm really hoping they love the film also as much. Yes. Yeah. We wrapped up a few days back but that time we could not do a party and it's almost like a celebration for the entire crew. Sabne bahut mehnat kari hai aur अब जब ट्रेलर भी बाहर आ चुका है एवरीबडी इज लाइक रियली हैप्पी विद द रिस्पॉन्स इट्स समथिंग दैट वी जस्ट वांट टू सेलिब्रेट टुगेदर ये बस सेलिब्रेशन है रैप पार्टी नहीं करिए तो ये लेट रैप पार्टी है बट या इट्स जस्ट ऑल ऑफ अस टुगेदर टू हैव फन दैट्स ऑल I'm both. Yeah, I think you're always nervous, and I'm also excited because you know the audience is connecting with the concept. They're liking the whole concept. So yeah, I'm also very excited. I want to see how they actually react to the film. Like this is a film, जिसमें मैं गेटी जाके देखना चाहूँगी कि लोग कैसे react करें. अभी वीडियो वैसी देख रही हूँ.
इसके अलावा यू मीन ओके अपार्ट फ्रॉम हर आई लाइक कियारास पिक्चर अ लॉट कियारास पिक्चर आई लाइक आलियास पिक्चर आई लाइक कार्तिक्स पिक्चर इट्स एक्चुअली वेरी नाइस I even like Akshay sir's picture. I think it's really cool. Yeah. Trailer देखा मतलब मैंने आप सबसे पहले trailer देखा. बहुत अच्छा लगा. आप सबको कैसा लगा?
शादी देखी आपने? इनकी शादी trailer launch में आपने इनकी शादी करा.
Oh. आप थे वो. These questions will answer later. Huh? There's nothing that I want to like that I can talk about right now. Later, maybe. She is just my mentor in general life also. It's not about this career. I think you always look up to your elder sister or elder brother always. So yeah, she's always generally been my mentor. Like, I take tips from her.
She sometimes feels like I'm choking.
Also, it's better now you learn from your elder sister's mistakes.
Mistakes?
No, aisa nahi, dara ke nahi rakhti hai. But I learned from, like, there are certain mistakes that maybe she would have made, that she guides me.
She tells me I learned from my elder sister's mistakes.
But it's good now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Experience was very good.
I think this is, first of all, congratulations to Dabboo sir and Manisha ma'am. This is the 20th calendar they have got. 20 years and it's crazy. Still, you can see how fresh it is, how new it is. But 20th edition and it's not so easy and it's amazing. After I worked with him last month, so I know how much hard work they put in. And you know, it's just very good job. That's amazing.
I think all the stars out there, who all are there in the pictures, they must have perhaps got millions of pictures clicked. But this is the USP of Dabboo's, perhaps Dabboo's work. And when he clicks a picture, he makes it look so fresh and so new that you feel that you've never seen a picture like this before. So I personally love Anushka's picture. I love the way that picture has been taken. And yeah, it's pretty exciting to be here. Mine, Anushka's.
Yeah, wait, who's there somewhere? Who's there?
Alia and Anushka. Karthik is looking cute, yeah. And Hrithik is looking hot.
I think for males also, I would be saying that Hrithik sir is looking very nice, amazing, as always. And yes, Karthik has done a great job with the, like, he's looking amazing and very fresh again.
And Tiger's body is looking out of the world.
So, yes.
Can you guys give an interview?
What do we do?
What? That's Karan. That's Karan over there.
I think we're done.
Yeah.
We're coming.
Right, thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you.
Fabulous. Tunu, Tunu, Mira a gunner. Dekha apne YouTube par. Ji? As a producer artist, I'm working on back-to-back music singles, music videos, web series, short films, and inshallah, a feature film. बहुत ही amazing story idea है और ज़्यादा बताऊँगी तो director नाराज हो जाएंगे. It's an amazing story idea. It's a biopic. मेरी यहाँ पर photo ना होने के बावजूद हम यहाँ पर हैं. ये इस बात का गवाह है कि हम बहुत बड़े इंसान हैं. Thank you.